multi-generational wealth, transgenerational wealth, both natural and spiritual. I just did a sermon on this in our church. For the first time, God opened my eyes to see that what Jacob left for his children was not just natural wealth. He also left spiritual wealth. He was Jacob who gave them houses and land. He was Israel who gave them God. So he balanced both. We need to give our children the Jacob blessing and the Israel blessing.